man who pleaded guilty to manslaughter and assault in connection to a 2019 Lexington bar shooting was sentenced today. 73-year-old Larry Michael Walters was sentenced to 20 years in prison. Police say he got into a fight with 68-year-old James Terry at a bar before Walters pulled out a gun and shot Terry. One other person was hurt. Walters originally faced a murder charge but pleaded guilty to a reduced manslaughter charge back in July.